He will be the first shooter as the Islanders have elected to shoot first. Eberle is 1-for-4 this season. Picks it up with speed, a right-handed shot, weaving back towards the net, delays Carter Hart, able to squeeze it. Nothing there for Jordan Eberle.
And once you start coming across and you lose speed, you lose angle, Brendan. Trying to get Hart to lag a little bit, but Hart's there ahead of him. He played it perfect there. There was nothing there. Needed to go back to his backhand. Might have been pretty good.
Best shootout numbers this season for the Flyers belong to this man, Sean Couturier. He's 2-for-3 with a game-deciding goal. Couturier pumps, cuts back, and Sorokin stretched out with the right pad.
Yes. Didn't we see that one last time? I'm not sure it was by Sean Couturier, but Sorokin with the great reflexes, the great groins, and there's the pull, and he starts to head that way, and then that's the only thing he can do. But Couturier is in so tight that there's nowhere for him to lift it up. You can see he's extended. He can't flip it up.
Beauvillier's 2-for-3 this season. And he catches back up to the puck here as he goes back and forth and can't sneak it through the five hole.
These goalies are tough, aren't they, on shootouts? Mark, big goalie, comes out and he challenges.
And so to the bottom of the second round, and it's Nolan Patrick for the Flyers. Still no goals on the board.
Patrick, right-hander.
Comes in, and Sorokin grabbed it with the glove.
He had the sense he was going to try and shoot glove. Sorokin's got an awful good glove. Head up all the way, looking, puts it in the shooting position, and that glove's there in time. That's not a lucky save. He just drops it and grabs it.
Barry Trotz doesn't save Matt Barzal for an extra round. He goes to him here in the third. Barzal in, waits, backhand, Hart made the save.
Now, once you get in that tight, Brendan, there's just nowhere to go. I mean, the goalies just have to go sideways. They don't make any commitment. Barzal looking. He's not going to shoot it this time. He's hoping he can draw. But look how deep he is. And then there's nowhere to go. You can't get it up high enough because you're in too tight.
Claude Giroux can win it for the Flyers. Last shooter of the third round. The Flyers captain in on Sorokin, faked between his legs, and Sorokin stayed with him.
Yeah, he lost it just for a second, Brendan. It rolled to his heel. Lost it just for a half a second.
And so Josh Bailey to start the fourth round of the shootout.
Usually goes to his backhand. Brendan, let's see if he does.
Comes in with speed. He went to the backhand and lifted it off the glass. So four shooters, none have scored against Carter Hart.
So do we see Palmieri next? Is that if it gets that far?
Historically, he has not been great in shootouts.
If it gets there. Travis Connecting. Goalies haven't had to deal with a lot of fakes so far, Brendan. It's just been pretty much straight on hockey.
Konechny with another chance to win it for Philadelphia. Cuts in, saved by Sorokin.
Oh,
he looked to his left, he got it with the right pad.
Yeah, it looked like he was going five hole. Might have been a spot there, but lays that right pad down, makes a big save. And here's Brock Nelson, the shooter. You'd have to think he's going to shoot it. Watch him go five hole, catches it with the heel of his stick. So Sorokin had him all the way. And can Brock do it again?
First shootout attempt of the season for Brock Nelson. Oh, in the fifth round, Brock Nelson with the first goal of the shootout.
Well, that's his strength. Shoots the puck extremely well, and that is a huge save. And went to the side, and look at dead in the middle of the ice, and just fires it off the post, just above the blocker. Hart's in a good position. That's just too good a shot. Not much he could do about it. Now the lefty coming in, and that's Farabee.
A chance for Ilya Sorokin to win it as the crowd here at the Coliseum chanting Ilya. Joel Farabee has to score. Comes in on Sorokin. Oh, yeah! Sorokin 5-for-5 in the shootout. Nelson picks up the game-deciding goal. And the Isles have won 4 in a row here on the homestand.